now on 13th century knighthood of court. First of all, what I'm going to show you is what would be a lower soldier or a very well-off man at arms. Here you can see, he's wearing a whole